Hello everyone, today I'm going to share with you the service record tracker I created. This tracker is specifically designed for businesses that offer recurring services or periodic maintenance such as AC maintenance, pest control, cleaning services, and more. With this spreadsheet, you can easily keep track of your services to your customer, monitor the next due date for service, remind yourself to schedule appointments with your customer for the next service, and view the overall service record of your customer. I personally use this spreadsheet to track my AC maintenance business. So I will be using AC maintenance as an example to demonstrate how it works to track recurring services or periodic maintenance. If you live in a tropical area, you will probably familiar with the need for regular air conditioner cleaning and maintenance to keep it running smoothly. In fact, customers typically require AC cleaning every 6 months. Let me walk you through how to use this spreadsheet step by step. First, you will need to go to customer list tab and input your customer details such as their name, email address, phone number, address and area. This allows you to easily manage your customer details. Next, go to the item list tab where you can fill in the item name, description and service interval in months. For instance, if your service needs to be done in every 6 months, then you will need to input 6 in the service interval column. Once you have completed this initial step, you can start inputting the service record data into the service record tracker. Begin by filling in the service number, last service date, select the customer name from the drop-down menu, select the item name from the drop-down menu. After you have selected the customer name, the area of the customer will automatically be displayed if you have filled it in on the customer list tab. After you have selected the item name, the service interval of the particular item will be shown and the next service due date will be automatically calculated. This helps you monitor the next service date so that you can remind your customer to make an appointment for the next service. If you have sent a reminder to your customer, simply check the checkbox and enter the appointment date and job completion date. There is also a due date overview tab to help you monitor the services that are due in coming days. Simply input the number of days you want to check. For example, if you want to check services that are due in 1 month, simply input 30 in the white box and it will list out all the customers and services that are going to be due in the next month. The overdue services help you track those customers who have not had their service done after the service due date. It will automatically list out all the records that are overdue, meaning there is no job completion record after the service due date has passed. From this record, you can follow up with your customer to see if they still need your service. There is also a customer overview tab that allows you to view service record of every customer. Just select the customer name from the drop-down list and it will list out all the service record of that customer, along with details like total service done, the last service date, the next service due date, and the next appointment date. Finally, the upcoming overview tab helps you monitor the services that are due in the next 12 months, as well as reminders sent and appointment made in the next 12 months. This helps you plan ahead and organize your schedule to serve your customer better. In conclusion, the service record tracker is an incredible useful tool for tracking your business services, particularly if you are in the industry that provides recurring services or periodic maintenance services. It helps you keep track of your previous service record and coming service due that so that you can follow up with your customer and bring in more sales to your business. I strongly recommend all businesses that offer recurring or maintenance services to use this spreadsheet to track their services. It's an effective tool for monitoring previous and upcoming services, following up with your customer and growing your business. Thanks for watching until the end. Do check the link in the description or comment section below to find out more about this spreadsheet. If you find this video helpful, do give a like button, share with your friend, and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.